Welcome back to The List. It's been a decade since three undocumented students from Carl Hayden High School beat MIT in a robotics competition. Now their story is hitting the big screen. Rodney Spencer has a sneak peek at the movie, and it's just one of the top talkers from around the valley.
At number one in the underdog story, Spare Parts is coming to a theater near you.
They need protection. They're kids.
Three undocumented students from Carl Hayden High School took an impossible challenge, build a better robot without any money to face MIT in an underwater robotics competition.
We notice water in the case.
We're telling it to go forward and the robot's going sideways, and I'm thinking, oh my God.
My idea was a tampon. This was a do or die situation.
MacGyver would be proud.
Spare Parts hits the big screen on January 16th.
We're not gonna give up.
At number two, holiday trends for your fingernails. 20 Lounge in the Scottsdale Quarter has some festive ideas. The top five holiday trends: silver and gold glitter, nail art like presents and Santa hats, the fade, wine colors, and finally, the matte.
And the silver and gold is probably really extremely popular because people wear silver or gold jewelry a lot for the holidays.
Oh, and that trend with one fingernail painted different than the other four, that's known as the party nail. And for the most part, the guys keep it simple. Basic manicure and pedicure, and call it a day. At number three, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Thrillist.com compiled a list of the best decorated streets in the nation, and Ahwatukee made the cut. The website made mention of Chandler Boulevard between 24th Street and Desert Hills Parkway. A million LED lights line the streets' front yards, cacti, and pretty much anything else you can hang a light on. It's pretty awesome. Rock on, Ahwatukee. Now you're caught up and clued in around the valley.